This video is brought to you by way of Coach Lee. He's focusing on skill development of the forehand attack using Multiball. There are three exercises: side-to-side movement, random play inside the forehand court, covering their entire court. The goal of Multiball is to develop the proper footwork steps to reach the ball, as well as the anticipation in random play. Exercise 1, side-to-side movement. The first drill is side-to-side movement, which helps the player develop their accurate footwork steps to get to the ball while implementing the forehand attack stroke. The goal is for the right foot to be lined up with the ball for each shot. Exercise 2, random play inside the forehand court. The second drill focuses on developing anticipation, which requires the players to judge the ball from the time it's contacted on the other side of the table. The sooner the player can judge the ball, the sooner they can get in a position to execute the forehand attack. Exercise 3, covering the entire table. The last drill has the player cover the entire table implementing footwork using the forehand attack. This is a much more complex drill because the player will be developing their fitness and strength in this exercise also. These exercises can be implemented with a training partner or with the new Butterfly Amicus Prime. This is Brian at Butterfly, and good luck with your training and improvement.